saying no to female genital mutilation, early forced marriages, and teenage pregnancies. The boys and girls aged 12 years and above, drawn from various schools, graduated after being taken through an alternative rite of passage curriculum. The teenagers underwent a four-day training program at Lale Primary School, tackling issues around child rights, life skills, and responsibility.
Going forward, we have a community of young people that change.
The support is the end of each year, so that when I grow up and it ended, there will be no more ladies who have undergone change.
This is a community that is so much comfortable with settling their cases out of court. But in the last 1 year, we have five cases that have been prosecuted, fully they have been prosecuted, and I think that is what has acted as a deterrent measure. Others are still there, but what we say, chini ya maji.
Turkana County Governor Jeremiah Lumurukai says his government